making her way to the ring, accompanied by Trish Stratus from Richmond, Virginia, Mickie James.
Mickie James making her way to the ring now.
Nicole, she looks to me like she's been spending a little extra time in the gym. She's absolutely amazing.
A lot of these people came to see tonight, and with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time. And she's obviously proud of what she's been able to accomplish over the course of her career, as well as she should be.
I can respect that, Michael. She clearly has worked hard to get where she is, but she also has to remember that she has a long way to go.
Okay, guys, here we go. Well said, guys, and how about this Greensboro crowd? They've been on their feet all night.
Ooh, solid contact there.
And here we go. Single leg crab. Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
Working for control.
They're struggling for control right now.
Controlling the tempo. Controlling the tempo. Oh, nasty impact.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Not so fast.
Wow, that was a stealth move if I've ever seen one.
The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here.
Oh, back elbow.
Oh man, nasty kick.
Beautiful.
She steers clear there.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
A striking blow.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Sneaks out of that one.
That's how you get out of trouble, Michael.
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Oh, another strong kick.
Oh, there it is, the straight jacket.
Nice drop kick.
Not what she was looking for.
Clothesline!
What's coming next?
Back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people could break out of that one, Michael.
Oh, back elbow.
Things taking a turn for her now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Now, a roll up, this could do it. And a kick out.
She powered out there, Michael.
Mickey James seizing the moment.
And it's Mickey James making a move.
Oh, spiking DDT.
That's gotta be it.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
That's too early for that.
Evading possible disaster.
Shoulders down. For the win.
She got the shoulder up in time.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her. Never ceases to amaze me.
Once again, thank you for tuning into this great women's matchup.
Oh my God, what a slap.
Disrespect.
Ooh, just relentless.
Light drop.
This has been a great matchup.
Five. Six.
Kick right to the body.
Nothing complicated about that one.
And a whip.
Mickey James is finding herself in some serious trouble here.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Oh, what a kick.
Will it be?
Kick out. Oh my, I can't believe it.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Close quarters. Oh, what a knee.
Going up top. Look out. Look at this.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. Great counter. Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Oh, look at this. Look at this.
And an ear fall.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
It's a schoolboy for the win.
One, two, three. What a singles match. Women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen.